What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Kid.
It's your girl Kim.
And we back with another video, man. So today we gonna let y'all see the baby, man. She get an ultrasound today. This is her second time getting an ultrasound, but y'all third.
Remember the first one, baby was like this small.
Oh yeah, oh yeah. It's the third time. I didn't count the first time because the first time was like a little dot. Like,
no.
That don't count.
Stop.
That didn't count.
He looked like a little peanut.
But yeah, man, today she get an ultrasound. So y'all get y'all first look at the baby. And when y'all see it, y'all tell us who it's gonna look like.
Me.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
No, it's not.
Y'all gonna see exactly what he has with me.
Y'all gonna see. But yeah, man, we gonna see y'all when we get to the hospital. All right, y'all, so why we get to the door, they tell me I gotta stay in the car. This is like the second time this happened, bro. Last time they let me in, this time I gotta stay in the car. It's crazy, man. But Ken got the camera, man. So she'll probably show y'all what's going on in there or whatever. Probably record her getting a what is it called? The ultrasound. Yeah. So I guess y'all see her. Not me.
All right, guys, so I am inside the hospital. Akira couldn't come in because cases are rising. I'm gonna try to record when they do the ultrasound. Hopefully they let me. Okay, he's talking about some make sure you record. What does he think I'm about to do? I am.
Yeah.
Alright, well, I'll let you know when I get inside. Alright, guys, so we couldn't, I couldn't record during the ultrasound. Don't know why, whatever. But I can't show you, since she's out the room, the baby on the screen. That's his belly right there, arm, head, and the baby's kind of like acting up today. So she did try to get good pictures of the baby, good 3D pictures, but the baby keeps having his hands over his face and his legs are up here to his chest like a pretzel, like he's just balled up. And she tried to move my belly around, it wasn't working. I'll show you guys the photos that I got when I get to see Kier. I'm a little disappointed, but next time I come here is in 8 weeks. So she definitely said in 8 weeks the baby will definitely be kind of head down and it's gonna be easier to see the baby. So we'll see.
All right, y'all, so she's back in the car. She got the pictures. I ain't see him yet. But
it's,
she said that.
So blurry.
Yeah, she called me and told me that she couldn't. They didn't get his face this time because he had his hands in his face.
And he kept moving. Yeah. Literally, you can't see anything. Look.
Wrinkles. Well, what is that supposed to be?
I'll tell you. So, this is his head. He has his hair.
No.
The wave part.
Oh, yeah.
That's his hair. This is his head.
So he got a lot of hair. Oh, really?
Yeah, this is his arm and his hand. Looks like he doing this, like a gun.
That don't look like the other one we got.
Because he kept moving. He wasn't acting right. But this is, yeah, the head. His eyes are right here. This is like the eye. I think he has your eyebrows because it's how it's starting right there. And then this is the arm. And then it's another, what's this called? Hand. So he's covering his face like that. Same thing with this photo. And then I guess this one's a little blurry. You can't really see anything. This one, his head, fat belly, leg up here. It's like bent hand. And well, it's his arm right there. And it's like his eye right here. So he's just covering his whole face the entire time.
Yeah, the other pictures is better.
Yeah.
You could see his whole face.
Right. So she did, I did tell them, come February next time that we go inside there. Hopefully you could come in this time or next time.
Yeah. That's crazy.
They'll be able to see the baby more clear because the baby's going to be like downward, like ready to like come out.
Oh, yeah.
Like the head's going to be facing down. Mm. And then it's easier to see the baby that way. Because the hands won't be in the face.
So you're going to be upside down?
Yeah.
That whole time you're going to be upside down?
Yes. That means the baby's ready to come out. It's just you just have to wait for your water to break.
Oh.
That's February 22nd.
You ready? You ready?
Get on my face.
I told her, baby.
What?
She keeps saying, oh, I can't wait for this baby to come out. Da, 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 da. She gonna be in that ER. Oh my God, I can't do this anymore. I can't do it. She gonna be crying.
That's funny.
She gonna be in me. I can't do it no more.
No, I'm
not. Yeah, man. The other pictures is better. I'm gonna see if I could pull up.
We showed them.
I don't think we did.
We did.
No, we didn't.
Yes, we did.
Bro, no, we didn't.
Yeah, we did.
We didn't.
I thought we did.
No. Look. This one.
Zoom in a little bit.
This look the same. Look. The last time, like, you could see.
That's when he was acting correctly.
No, he had his hand in his face right here, too. Yeah. He had his hand in his face. But you still could see, like. That one she got, you can't see nothing at all. And you got hair already, so.
Yeah. Gonna be a hairy baby.
And you gonna have a baldy. Right? You had a baldy when you was young?
No. I had a head full of hair when I was a newborn.
I don't think I had that much hair when I was.
You was bald.
I don't think I was bald. Mm. Only person I know was bald.
Your sister?
Yeah, it was my sister. They said she had a baldy. But the crazy thing is now, like, her hair mad long. That's crazy. I don't see how that worked, dude. Come out with a baldy, get older, hair going crazy. But yeah, man, that's it for this vlog. Y'all got to see what we got to see. Y'all ain't really get to see the baby. You can't see nothing, like.
Yeah, hopefully next time he could come in and then sneak record. Because I still couldn't even record in there.
Yeah. So. Yeah, man, we'll see y'all.
In the next video.
Yeah, so don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And we'll see y'all.